So hey guys, it's Agnes, and today I'm actually gonna show you how to edit your videos. By the way, this is for like phone users or like tablet users or something. So I'm gonna teach you how to. Right there, it's gonna say it right there. I'm gonna hold it. And I'm also going to show you how to do this. And also, like, but this video is not sponsored by anything. Except for maybe 5 videos, so. Yeah. Also, I'm going to do something here. On the screen right now, right here. Listen to it. So off we go. So here's the little thing, and we're gonna press edit. So, like, the video what you might have seen, no, you haven't seen yet. Is what I'm gonna make right now, so you're basically gonna see how I edit my videos. So like, this is how it starts. I know it looks stupid, but then you're going to add that, add, and then if you've done something else, then you're gonna add that, like me. And then, yeah, so firstly I'm going to make a different intro, so I'm going to redo that, so yeah. So yep, I've done that, so let's see this, nope, so I'm going to go out and undo that, and then going to go on my video again, and then see if it's there. So, yep, it's there. Yep, still looks stupid. So, add, and then we're going to go back. This is what we're going to add. So, add, and then, yeah, press done, and then let's. It's 5 minutes. So, then over here, you can add themes for the last one. What I did, then I used Oh Honey, but so I'm gonna add some music to it. It's gonna be like up to here, like 1%. No, wait. I'm gonna do it 4%. Then I'm going to add some music, and then let's see which ones we have. I love this one so much. Okay, so that's good enough. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. So let's press share, and then we're going to do YouTube, and then... Oh, it's exactly 5 minutes, and it doesn't let me. You need to do one... You need to pay $1.99 to like get like over 5 minutes. So yeah. So that's it for today. Bye. By the way, if you want to see a different part, so how you actually do the things, what I showed you, then leave a like and tell me in the comments. Bye.